Laden from Macedonia.
Well, Sheikh, I live in Macedonia and I have a ton of masjids close. But in all the masjids, I think that the imam makes a mistake in Al-Fatiha. Even some of the imams studied in Medina University. Know that we do not find it hard as a nation to pronounce the letters as they should be. So I stopped praying in congregation for a while.
Okay, I will answer inshallah. Laden from Macedonia, he says that there are many imams that make mistakes in the Salat, in the Fatiha. Akhi, all of them can't be right and you're wrong. Well, they can. Let me reverse that. All of them can't be wrong and you're right. Especially those who studied in Arabia, in Azhar, or in Saudi Arabia, in Medina, etc. So definitely you have a problem. Secondly, the mistakes are not all nullifying the Salat. There are mistakes that are accepted in Fatiha, especially when the brother does not know how to do any better. He cannot say غير المغضوب. He has to say غير المغضوب. This is his best. He cannot do that physically. So his Fatiha is correct. His prayer is correct. Your prayer is correct as well.